part for me of realistic painting is to achieve the skin colors, the skin tones. Because it's not just one or two colors. There's a lot of things involved in painting the flesh tones. It's my way of expressing what I have to say. It is a necessity for me to paint almost every day.